for thrash anthems too.
Approaching the old songs, I try to pay tribute to the originals and also to what the drummers played at that time. It's, you know, when people come to shows, to destruction shows, they want to see the old stuff. Yeah, we did the recording in 2.5 days, so it was quite challenging, but we had lots of fun. You know, everything is live, everything's played, nothing is fixed on the computer, so it's a little like back in the day, you know. So if you play in a wedding band, you go like this, you know. When you play thrash, you go like this. Okay, my name is Vaver, I play drums for Destruction, and I'm a hangover, so get out!